How long will your P&O cruise be just a dream? If not now, when?